You guys, I love Latinas. Latinas are sexy. Any Mexican girls here? Nothing. Crazy. You're so lucky, white girls. You're so lucky. Mexican girls are coming for your men. Because white girls are all like, equal rights, blah, blah, blah. Equal pay, equal work. Respect me, blah, 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 blah. Latina girls are like, just don't hit me and we're cool. They're beautiful, beautiful women. They're very beautiful. I love them for a couple reasons. One, they're super sexy, man. They're sexy. They're passionate. They love the bone in the car. You didn't have to ask. You put that shit in park. They're buck naked in the back seat. And can you blame them? Who wants to go back to her house and have sex? Not this dude. Who wants to have sex in front of a black velvet painting of Jesus Christ? No, thank you. Guys are great. I love Latinas. I have a very particular kind of Latina I like. I like the ones that don't speak English. Nothing gets me harder than no hablo inglés. I'll tell you that right now. Because I just think it would be so sexy to have an interpreter in the bedroom telling her all the nasty shit you're saying to her. Be like, senor, ask her who's coochie de. Si, cuántos son sus asas, coche, coche, a la cola. Senor! She says it is your coochie. She can feel it in her stomach. I love girls who talk dirty. I love it. I love it. That's why I love Jewish women. Any Jewish girls here? Any Jewish girls? Nothing? How do you keep all these chicks out, man? Jewish girls are great. I love them. They're number two on my super freak big board. They're awesome because they don't believe in hell. That means butt sex is always on the table. Always on the table. And they talk filthy. They get dirty. Do you talk dirty in bed? Nothing? The one time a guy wants to hear what you have to say, you don't want to talk. That's so crazy. That's so crazy. Get nasty. I used to date this Jewish chick, and I never knew what was going to come out of her mouth. She would just say filthy ass shit. Like one time I'm crushing it. I'm like, say something dirty. She's like, ah. I'm like, say it. She's like, the Holocaust never happened. I was like, oh my God. I just felt like Brad Pitt from Inglourious Basterds just killing Nazis. Never forget. Never again. Guys got real quiet on that one.